it back into firing position for a second straight attack. With two hawks working together, enemy forces could expect to be under A-10 fire once every 10 to 15 seconds.